What up, tube users? So we got a Johnson 7.5 boat motor. It's a Seahorse. We're gonna test this out, see if it works, and try to sell it if it does. Got the gas tank right here. And that's what the inside of it looks like. Got the gas tank hooked up to it. Just like everything we get, carburetor had to be cleaned it up. Now she's running. Take some good pictures. We got a short clip showing it running. Gonna try to sell it.
Well, I got to fix first.
I thought I'd share that cool little score. It's not every day you get a boat motor. Thank you for watching. Till next time, toodles.